number in honor of B.B. King.
Turn it up!
Amazing. That's a good thing.
I'm so sorry. Can I just borrow another one to get the
Godfrey, you're from Queens. You want to tell them the story?
So I'll say
he's probably already know it.
So, this is for Queens and Brooklyn people.
Most of which got invited.
Thanks for coming.
I invite you in.
That's why I have to come bother you.
It begins with the familiar phrase, bada bing. See? He knows it.
That's your bada bing cigar right there.
It was going to be the theme song for The Sopranos, but...
Ron Keller,
the record found out that the record company found out ENTWISTLE wrote it. How was that?
I said, forget it.
Yes, I know you did. Didn't you tell me?
Got me,
I thought it was just a misspelling.
T-H-A-L-E-R.
Okay, bada bing.
T-H-A-L-E-R.
Yep.
Now, Rob.
I don't know.
Chris, you're not admitted to being from Queens, and
I don't know about that.
That's good enough. Wow.
One, two, three.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't do requests. Unless someone tells us to get off, and then we go. FW Walmart.
Can I think about my grandchildren now?
This is a song about a place where you go after you die. Apparently.
It's also about touring on a tour bus.
Yeah. I'm not going to do the Abbey Road jokes.
No, let that one go. We're talking about Abbey Road as of tomorrow.
In heaven, you go feathers and stuff and do nothing wrong at all. And no sex, no smoking, no drugs, no booze.
He's a dog.
So I'm going to hell, thank you very much.
Sounds a bit like Betty Ford to me.
Okay.
It's called Heaven and Abbey Road.
I almost choked on my garters and I
think you can get hurt.
That was the counting from heaven and hell.
So now what are we going to do? Just start it to show how good we are?
Yeah.
I'm just going to scream out four and we're going to start it. Watch this shit. Four!
Thank you.
Thank you.
can count the women in this place on one hand.
I never wanted to. I was not one of those that went on TV and overdue. I was always.
Does anyone here with their mistress? Feels like. On the list.
This
is a song from the album Arachnophobia. What's in the movie because it was too scary?
Scares me every night.
Yeah!
I'm really scared right now. Are we going to do the blues version?
Oh,
Long tour.
Are we recording live now?
No, we're not. Just recording with you.
Yeah.
Actually, this is, sadly enough, the last night of 2001, A Bass Odyssey.
This leg, anyway. This leg.
I mean, we're kind of like Boris. You can hit us with a book as much as you want, but we just won't die.
That's great.
Anyway.
Well, oh, yes, you will.
To see his books.
Very nice.
So anyway, for one of the last two times on this leg anyway, it was my distinct pleasure to introduce to you the newest member of our ensemble, stage left, your right.
Thank you. Thank you.
slight time lapse there.
Well, now, I've just been informed by the time police, because we do have two shows tonight, that we should stop right now. Then you're supposed to scream for a couple of minutes and we're supposed to pretend to be surprised that you scream and come back out on stage and say, oh my God, you'd like to hear another song. So instead of going through all that ritualistic bullshit, we're just gonna finish the set. So please don't think us rude if we don't come back. There, right here. This is Fisher. Fisher, right here. There he goes. Our tour manager, monitor man, Bunny Wrangler, Mark Wimmer, Roger Bell, Frank Amendolare, Joe Berger. Cigar.
Well, we're playing Shake It All Over.
But I would be remiss if I did not introduce the ever tender Godfrey Townsend on the guitar.
We'll be right back. Thank you.